a video of me and Shiny playing in the survival mode. I'm just waiting for Shiny to create the world. And yeah, so because there's no like thingies, we are just doing this for fun and to see who can survive the longest. So it's just a bit like a challenge, but at the same time we have to help each other. And yeah, so just put any random seed. So then he's creating the world. So if you guys remember, guys, I am gonna create a server in a few weeks' time.
And he's funny because he's a big Sega fan.
Sega, and I don't know who he is. I don't know his skin.
But it's a YouTuber, really.
Okay. Don't show up. Wait, is this Survivor Island?
No.
No, it's not.
How does Survivor Island be that big?
Sometimes they are, sometimes.
Never say never.
Did you just take my wood? Okay. So this is Minecraft Pocket Edition. I'll show you guys how I got it for free. It's an app called VShare.
Don't give it away. Do a video of it, man.
Yeah, well, but I'll do that as my next video. So guys, I know my quality is not that good. It's just because I'm trying to like fix every bug and stuff. So I changed the settings of my recording system, and it's gonna work perfectly now. It said. I even had a chat with the owner, which is my friend. So yeah.
Yeah, his friend is a kid.
His friend is just. And my friend is just my friend works, like, he helped make the app.
Yeah, he's a friend that goes to school with us.
He even showed us like how to do it. So I got 11 pieces of plank wood.
Same here.
How ironic is that?
Cheer.
So guys, comment down in the section below where if you do think it's gonna win at the end of this like
series
thingy. So basically it's just like a 10-part episode where you preparate for like fighting, isn't it? So then we're gonna try to get
at the last video of the 10th episode.
No, it's not, it's the 11th. It's gonna be the finale of the season. Well, it's kind of like a season where we're gonna do like survival, and then the next I'm gonna use like a modded map called Cube Villager. No fighting now. What did I tell you? You got one.
But you already punched me at the start. Yeah. Now I got 2 health.
2 already?
Yeah, because you punched
me.
You
lose 2.
No, I mean I lost 2.
Oh, I got okay. That's.
And we're both recording, by the way.
Yeah.
I got 11 pieces of oak wood.
And a pickaxe.
I got.
Okay, so I already got my tools. I'm gonna start mining. After this, guys, we're gonna split up. We're still gonna talk to each other, so then you guys don't get really bored, and then just hear one of us talk. And take a flight.
Guys,
it's kind of early in the morning. That's why it's that time. So just don't think that I'm like thinking of videos. I don't want to do videos. I hate YouTube. No, it's none of that. I'm going to get in a swim suit.
I'm going to get an axe.
I already got everything. Oh, I found iron, yes.
No, you
can't take it. Okay?
I know, I can't.
I'm taking stuff.
Go away, this is my mine.
No, seriously, you can't take it.
And I want to take it more. Sorry, I won't take it. Why are you taking all my health, man? You're so weird.
Just please don't take my iron.
We have to make a furnace anyway.
I know, that's why I'm collecting cobblestone.
I need coal. some sand.
I'll just use wood.
Good. I made a cobblestone pickaxe. Now I have one. Now I can collect iron. Whoa. I'm just trying to find iron, that's all.
I'm lucky in finding iron. Is there any more iron? No, there isn't. So I'll start cooking it. And then put some wood in here. I don't need the wooden pickaxe, so I might as well put it. I'll put at least 15 because that's how long it takes. So, yeah. If you take my stuff, I'll just kill you. Did you take my iron?
No, I'm on the other side. I'm gonna stop mining for now.
How come I only got three? I found four.
We'll go find a shelter to live in.
I'm just gonna live in a cave for now.
Same here, I'm gonna live in this cave. So move out. Okay. Or don't I live in the same room?
No, we're not gonna live in the same place because remember, this is survival of the fittest. Guys, this video is gonna be about 10 to 20 minutes long. Guys, this is tense.
I was gonna make your staircase.
I'm making a house. And you can't come in. Or you can't build it right next to me because it's survival purposes.
Then at the end, how are you gonna find each other?
You have to live kind of close, but not so close. So guys, I'm just making a little wooden hut. I'm not gonna put anything in there. Chests and stuff are gonna be outside. But I might make a bigger house and I get a bit more like supplies. Cause I already got an iron sword. And I just need to, So the rules are, I might put it down in the description because I'm kind of lazy. So the rules are that you can only attack when the 11 episodes are done, and these 10 episodes are just preparation, and then in the final episode we are just gonna fight it. We're gonna have a best of three. You cannot take anyone's armor, and I need it all.
You have them, I didn't even get armor.
So, I'm gonna place down a tree. Yeah, I get my armor.
Where's my crafting table?
I know my house looks weird, guys, but trust, it's just for some magic. So, we can't skip the night. So, whenever it turns night, that's when the end of the video. So, this is the end of the video, guys. Bye.